So the problem I found is the hardest to do is the number 6. So if we take a derivative of e to the e, it will be e to the 3x squared times e to the 3x squared times 6x. So by simplifying, it will be 6x e to 3x second.